Thank you. outside, there was no hot dog vendor outside. This room that could have been a hot dog vendor. So I don't know who the fuck this hot dog man is. But anyway, we go up another maybe mile up the river to another gas station. Is, and it's just as good up to this one. This one. This one's like a goddamn quarter.
That's terrible.
He has a football that he's throwing against the wall and hitting himself with the face on the rebound. So that's the kind of place we're at. I think the bathroom, I knew it was going to be gross and I couldn't turn a boat, but I was throwing my snack to the store because I didn't want to piss myself. Because I had to piss myself in at least a long time ago. I was trying to think of like an exact thing that I pissed myself in, but a long time ago. I wasn't about to have that one. It's a disgusting gas station, and it's another one with bathrooms on the outside. So you go in and get the keys, and the guy there playing a lottery, singing all the scratching off the smoke. I can tell because while he couldn't really get the words out properly, he was making motions like it should describe him in a kind of Brady style. I put my hands up like, please, no, thank you. I'm glad we have that expression. Finally get around the corner to the back and drive inside the place of the bed. I sneak off the curb in front of the bathroom. Passed out, he was really tired. Maybe at one point he was the gate guardian of the bathroom. He was probably the bathroom guard, so it's not the key. So I really don't know. But yeah, I know the game, but I'm really
fuck. Fuck, dude. Fuck.